orphaned at the start of life as an orc infant. Engor was adopted and raised by Master Matthias Shaw, the leader of the SI7 Order. Training Engor himself in the rogue practice of stealth and ambushing, Engor slowly but diligently became one of the best SI7 spies. Although tragically over time, Engor finally discovered that the very organization who took him in as their own were the very people who had slaughtered his parents and lied about Thrall being evil. Filled with the energy of rightful revenge and a stolen childhood, Engor premeditated a plot to backstab his kidnappers, but without much time or warning, riots broke out in the capital of Stormwind City from Captain Edwin Van Cleef's stonemason workers, which allowed Engor the early opportunity to finally execute his planned SI7 sabotage mission. Unfortunately, Engor's assassination attempt failed on Matthias Shaw, leaving Engor only one option but to escape with Edwin Van Cleef and his Defiant stonemasons back to the safety of the Dead Mines in Westfall, finalizing his trust with the Defiant Brotherhood and becoming the taskmaster of the elite Defiant Blackguard unit.